This is the life I wanted and I could never see. For almost 20 years, I thought that it was enough, that real happiness was either unreal or lost of endless, and that remembrance was close to it as I could ever come. And I believed that deep in the past, buried in my heart, beyond the depth of sight, there was a kingdom of peace. And so I never imagined that when peace would finally come, it would be on a summer evening, a few blocks away from home, in a small sunburned park with some children playing aimlessly in an endless light and the legs shining in the distance. Yes, my dear friends, welcome to my channel, You and Me Explore, and I'm going to explore today one park of Gandhinagar, Gujarat. Yes, it is called Sarita Udyan. So let me tell you something. Before I start my speech, I request all, please watch this video till the end so that they can enjoy the music as well as the scenery, the wildlife, lots of animals. So please do that. So let me speak. Gandhinagar is often referred to as the Green City. The numerous parks and gardens in the city make the city look more beautiful. Gandhinagar attracts tourists because of its amazing location beside the Sabarmati River. The river by the city and the greenery all over the city gives Gandhinagar a unique identity of its own. Among the most garden in the Gandhinagar, Sarita Udyan, Gandhinagar is one. The Sarita Udyan, Gandhinagar is situated in the sector number 9 in Gandhinagar, Sarita Udyan. The name itself signifies the name of garden. Sarita Udyan in Gandhinagar is located on the bank of River Sabarmati. The beautiful flowers tree, the atmosphere of the garden is a sure attraction for all the visitors coming to the garden. Sarita Udyan is also a favorite picnic spot among the residents of Gandhinagar. People flock in large number with their friends and families and enjoying doing picnic in the Sarita Udyan in Gandhinagar. The location on undulating land beside the river Sabarmati gives Sarita Udyan of Gandhinagar an added prominence. The Sarita Udyan at Gandhinagar in Gujarat in India is also full recreation and entertainment facilities. The future of the Sarita Udyan attracts people of all ages and all around the year. I'll give all the details on description box as well. The added attraction of Sarita Udyan at Gandhinagar in Gujarat in India is a deer park, which is situated nearby. The deer park is also one of the most visited park in Gandhinagar. The deer in the vast area attract tourists for the undistributed and quiet atmosphere of the place. The Sarita Udyan in Gandhinagar in Gujarat start is well kept and maintained. There are garden appointed who take proper care of trees planted and special person are there to take proper care of garden. Sarita Udyan looks beautiful and more attractive with the flowers in their full bloom during the season. Many people go for a walk or an evening stroll as the place is quite attractive and the scenery and tranquility of Sarita Udyan in Gandhinagar gives an appropriate atmosphere to relax and sit with friends and families and enjoy a nice time. As Sarita Udyan at Gandhinagar is situated at central location in the city, one can easily reach Sarita Udyan from any part of the city by hiring a local motor of transport. Gandhinagar can be easily reached by train and buses from any part of Gujarat. So all the details what I have told you before, how to reach, how to go, how to do, what to do things, I will all the give on the description box. So check it out. Tourists coming on a tour to Gandhinagar must visit Sarita Udyan as it is famous tourist attraction in Gandhinagar and also prominent garden in the Gandhinagar among many other gardens that present in Gandhinagar. If you think about your life, I can say one thing. There's a beautiful poem written by some of a poet. Eventually, sometime around the middle of your life, there is moment when the fast imagination begins to win. The future that had always seemed so limited dissolve, and the dreams to used to seem so real float off and fret. The years accumulate, but they start to take on mile, even tone beyond imagination, like the sounds the heart makes. Peering into the past, its hymns of adoration and regret, and then gradually the moment quicken into life, vibrant with positively sovereign dance sense, and then the park is empty and the year are still. And now that disembodied grief has grown away, it was a flickering, literally kind of sadness. The supersession of life between two other lives of continual remembrance between two worlds in which there is too much solitude, too much disdain. But the sadness that I felt was real sadness. And this is elation now, a real tremor at the deepening. So my dear friends, hope you like this video as well as music. So before closing, please subscribe my channel for the more coming video of Gujarat. Because if I said still Gujarat is on, I have to explore so many things. I felt that I stopped blogging of Gujarat, but there is no end of Gujarat tourism, and it is thanks and grateful. I my heartfelt gratitude to the Prime Minister of India Narendra Modi and ex Chief Minister of Gujarat Mr. Narendra Modi. So thank you so much my dear friends for watching this video. I will meet definitely with another video on next of Gandhinagar itself. So till that time, please take care, stay safe. So meet your next video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye. सॉरी हमें राय प्यार के फिर मिलेंगे मिलते मिलते फिर मिलेंगे चलते चलते प्लीज टेक केयर थैंक यू सो मच.